loading up records for the Battle of Dratheus 5. The fighting started when a splinter sect of Covenant ignored the ceasefire of 2552 and attacked UNSC forces. By the time the fighting was done, well, it didn't end well for the UNSC or the Covenant, either one. Spartans Davis and Palmer were both stationed on Dratheus 5's moon at the time of the first attack. Let's see how they succeeded in repelling the first assault waves.
objective complete.
As Spartan Davis continued fighting on the moon, Spartan Palmer and a handful of UNSC troops redeployed to the surface of Dratheus V to fend off the invaders there. Outmanned? Outgunned? Spartan Palmer didn't see it as a problem. How about you?